So you need to install an app, and it is not on the App Store. I'll show you how to do it with Chrome, which is not in the App Store, so that you get the idea and you can do this with other apps. So first, just open Safari and do a Google search for Chrome download. And then click on the right link. Make sure it's a Google link. Then you click on the big button here and you accept the terms, assuming that you've read them. And you can watch the download from the little download manager up here. And while that's going, if you just click on the Finder face and then click on your downloads folder, then you can actually sort by date added. And you'll see the little pie chart is filling up here as it's downloading. And once it's fully downloaded, you just double click on this DMG file. And a DMG is basically like the digital version of sticking a floppy disk into your computer or a DVD. You just wait for it to verify. And once this opens, this is the contents of the DMG. You drag the Chrome icon here onto this applications folder. And this is actually a shortcut, an alias to your applications folder. So it's a magical little thing that the Google people did when they created this DMG. And so you wait for that to copy into your applications folder. And then once that's done, you just double click on applications, which takes you to your applications folder. And then you drag it from here, you drag Google Chrome all the way down onto your dock. And now you're good to go. You can just click on that and launch the app. Boom, Mac epiphany. If your mind is blown and you want more, head to macinhome.com/videos.